Chico dumps it behind. Uhl goes for it. Bobby Hull cranks into him, and he and Uhl collide as Hull tries to center the puck, and Uhl, draped all over him, will go to the penalty box. A minute remaining in the period. Half minute remaining on the penalty. Dennis Hull on the left wing. Right wing pass. This is Cliff Coral dropping it off. Bobby Hull, the shot. He misses. Dennis Hull, the shot. Score! Face-off as Jim Papin picks up the puck. At the left side, Jarrett keeps it in for the Hawks. His shot deflecting behind the net. Here it is centered, and O'Shea shoots. Score! Watch the replay. Watch this good work by Pitt Martin. There he is behind the net. He centers it. Out it comes. Danny O'Shea picks it up, and with one quick flick of the wrist, puts it into the net. 2-0 Hawks. A longer shot of the replay is behind the net. It's center once again. Here's O'Shea once more. Look at how he controls it with his skates. Quick wrist shot. 2-0. Over to Lemaire, and Lemaire has it for Montreal. Jacques Lemaire, one of the apparently underrated fellas of the Montreal team, scores! A lightning-like goal. Watch this on the replay by Lemaire. He is just across center ice. And a 75-foot goal takes off over the right shoulder of Tony Esposito. And that has a sobering influence on the standing room-only crowd here at Chicago Stadium, as it is now a 2-1 hockey game. Henri Richard and Jacques Lemaire are their counterparts in the red uniforms of the Montreal Canadiens. Nestorenko, chased by Lemaire. Beats it off behind the net. It breaks off the base of the net, and Henri Richard scores the tying goal. Here's the replay. You see Nestorenko being chased by Lemaire. As it caroms off, it comes off the base of the net. Centered, and Richard has a lot of empty net to work with. It's a 2-2 hockey game. Henri Richard's fourth goal of the playoffs. Lemaire unquestionably will get an assist, and probably the only one. Tremblay with the puck. Montreal coming out of their own zone. This is Rajon Uhl, number 14. Left wing to Henri Richard. Henri Richard is in. He scores. Here's a replay. As you see, Henri Richard working his way around Magnuson, coming out in front and flipping it past Esposito. Tony was moving one way, and he flipped the puck in the other direction. As the canny veteran, Richard, makes it 3-2, Montreal in the lead. Now, a half minute left. Stapleton with a puck, a half minute left. Up he comes, feeding it ahead. Bobby Hull losing it, backhanded, look out for Cornoyer. He's got the puck over the net. Down it comes, Bill White picking it up. 15 seconds left as Bill White tries to work it out to Bobby Hull. Bobby Hull to Stan Mikita, last chance. Stan Mikita fakes a shot, moves it in. Pitt Martin does not get the shot away. Out beyond the blue line it goes. White picks it up. White feeds it ahead. Jim Papin, one chance only. Shot, grab. Montreal wins the Stanley Cup. And the Blackhawks, true sportsmen that they are, line up to congratulate the winners. And how heartening it is for the Hawk fans to give a rousing cheer to their vanquished heroes as they leave having fought the good fight. Clarence Campbell, who is the president of the National Hockey League, makes the presentation to Béliveau, who is now surrounded by his teammates. And the Chicago fans, disappointed though they are, give a true hand and a very worthwhile hand to the Montreal Canadiens as they skate off the possessors once more of the Stanley Cup.